airplane mode, whatever's easiest. And I told the children that they will be distracted by your waving, but I told them to wave with their smiles. So if they don't wave at you, it's because I told them so. We're going to start with the fifth grade band. We hope you enjoy. For those of you that are standing, once the fifth graders have left, all that seating is open, so you're welcome to sit there. We'll just take a minute so they can get out first.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
our last group today. This is our chorus made up of third, fourth, and fifth grade. They meet twice a week in the morning at 7:30, and they volunteer their time. It's just amazing. So thank you, parents, for driving your kids here. I'm sure you wish they could drive right now. But we just have a blast in the morning. It's a great way to wake up. And they just finished two performances on their own where they sang nine pieces. They've been working really, really hard, and they had a whole half-hour concert on their own. So I'm really proud of all the work they've done this fall. So we have three of those pieces for you today.
Thank you.
I know they're out there. But this is our time. We have a tradition at Phillips Brooks where we sing a song called Peace, Peace. And there's an obbligato, Silent Night. So if you look in your program, there's words there. This is the finale audience participation moment. So, audience, We really need you, because your job is to sing the silent night. I need all of my alumni students, students who have graduated from Phillips Brooks, and I can see some of you out there. Mm-hmm. Don't try hiding, Mr. Morey. I see you. Come on up. I see Marin. I see a few of you. Come on up. Even Miss Takis could come up and sing. She's probably in her classroom, but she can see me right now through the live feed. So I need my alumni kids to come on out and come on up. And we're going to start our piece in just a moment. Been able to do this where we've had teachers come on up.
You can come up. You want to stay down there?
All of our students in here all at the same time with all of you, but I really want to give them all a wonderful, warm round of applause for all your hard work, kids. Thank you. And I'd also like to thank our fabulous, fabulous accompanist, Aki Amai. Aki, thank you. And I go a long ways back now. I used to conduct with Peninsula Girls Chorus, and now I stole her over here in the mornings. so thank you for letting me share, Aki. There is refreshments, I believe. Oh, there are not. I'm sorry. I took that back. There's a great big smile on all our faces and a warm feeling in our hearts. I hope you all have a fabulous, fabulous holiday break. Happy New Year to all of you. And all of your students, just know that they're all going to do this again tomorrow. They're working really hard to bring some joy to everyone's hearts this year. So have a fabulous afternoon, and we look forward to seeing you at our next performance. Bye.